Okay. I was born a poor black child. I've been lucky enough to mature into a tattoo artist at this point.